Welcome to the NatFL channel. While the Chicago Bears offseason has been dominated by quarterback trade discussions, another important issue is the future of star wide receiver Allen Robinson, who is slated to hit free agency this month. Given that the Bears and Robinson haven't had contract discussions since September, there wasn't a whole lot of optimism about them suddenly getting a deal done. This naturally gave way to the assumption that Chicago would use the franchise tag on Robinson ahead of the March 9th deadline to do so. With that deadline looming, everyone was curious as to what general manager Ryan Pace would have to say about Robinson's future in Chicago when he met with the media on Tuesday. Although, to be fair, no one expected Pace to show his hand. And while Pace didn't say much in his 30-minute press conference, the one thing you could take away was that he sounded like someone that has every intention of keeping Robinson with the Bears. "We have a ton of respect for Allen," Pace said. "We have to do what's best for the Bears too. We consider everything. No firm decision on that yet, but we know we have it at our disposal." Ellipsis. "We want to keep our good players, and Allen is a good player for us." Pace has a history of rewarding players with contract extensions, and no one has earned an extension more than Robinson over these last few seasons. He's been far and away their best offensive player, posting back-to-back 1,000-yard seasons, and he's been an incredible teammate and person off the field. While there's not much to be sure of heading into the 2021 season, there are some encouraging signs that Robinson will be the Bears. Whether that's with a contract extension or the franchise tag could be determined in the next week.